Hey guys, how are you?
What up, YouTube? This is your boy PJ. I'm back with another video, man. Today we're reacting to another basketball video. Today we're reacting to Ty playing 1v1. And let's get to it. Ty is a good player, bro. Don't get it twisted. Ty is a good player. And come on, man, let's get to the video.
What's good, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's the one and only Ty the God. I mean, obviously, you know it. You click the video. Make sure you hit the like button and make sure you get my merch because it's like 70% sold out. New drop next week. Make sure you get your goddamn merch right now and, I'll catch you at the end of this video.
Ballin' like I'm in the NBA, call me KD. Yeah, smoking on that good green. Yeah, yo, bitch, she going for the team. Yeah, in my life, I'm shit extreme shit.
Tell the guy back at it again with another basketball video, man.
Today is not my day, but it's no excuse, man. Look, I just got done playing Ryan. I rejuvenated a little bit, man, but I've been meaning to play my boy Chris Stapleton for a minute, bro.
Appreciate you, man.
What do you think the score gonna be?
Let me just say one thing real quick.
He's nice, and he's nice. It's gonna be a
Appreciate it. Yeah, appreciate it. Who do you think should be
ball first? I played against both of them. Quick first step, lockdown defense. Who gets ball first?
Yeah,
I got ball first.
Man, Ty got this, bro.
First hand, and it's nice. I didn't want it.
Structure that University of Phoenix offers, it just suit my life perfectly because I am a mom, I'm a wife.
Bro, what is going on, man? What is going on, bro? He got some quick footwork, man. He quick, bro.
The first step is summoned.
Oh, so quick.
Bro, don't tell me you're gonna lose, huh? Sir. Just wow. He's breaking every single shot you're trying to shoot, bro. Hey, come on, man. Come on, bro.
Our technology programs are designed with a different approach to learning. We let students get hands-on and
that's that disrespect right there, man.
Chris.
Can you give me that? Oh,
shoot. You're amazing, bro. Appreciate it.
That boy quick, bro. I ain't gonna lie. That boy quick. But my nigga Todd just lost, though, bro.
This dude's amazing.
I really don't like dunking. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't like dunking like that.
Bro.
In one-on-one. A lot of guys think I just want to dunk, but I don't. I just want to play one-on-one.
I know. I can tell. He good, the truth, man. I gotta get back in the gym. I'm no cap. Talk to more vlog. All right, guys. Thank you guys for finishing the video. It was a tough goddamn game, bro. Like, I gotta get back in shape, dude. Like, usually the old me before quarantine happened, I used to be able to play games forever and never need a freaking break. Bro, I was tired after the first freaking game. You know, it's absolutely ridiculous. I gotta get back in better shape. Shots wasn't falling. Shots I usually take just wasn't falling. I don't know if I felt pressure or if I was nervous. I don't know what it was, but enjoy the rest of this bonus 2-on-2 footage that I got. I ain't got too much, but tomorrow.
Here's your chance to learn at home and create a rewarding career. Go to mycomputercareer.edu and take the free career evaluation.
Tomorrow, I see y'all back again with another banger.
I ain't gonna lie, Ty's good. From the last videos that I saw, Ty was playing good. I don't know what happened in this video, but let's see when he back in the gym, what he gonna do. Right now they're playing 2-on-2. Subscribe to my channel. Ty lost, but he gonna come back though. Hit the thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and I'm out of here, man.